the first time Fnatic has ever been able to beat Trig Online, and it looks like it's going to be two games in a row. Fnatic going to establish themselves as the team to beat for the summer split.
Wow. And Reals, I thought he may have plateaued at the spring final just based on how good his plays were there, but dude, he's outboxing everyone in their fountain. Like they get guaranteed heals, Indy. They can't do it.
Do it for the fantasy points.
Dude, right.